Because of the nature of America's history of American Indians, i.e., everything is fine. They're on reservations and they're okay. Poverty, maybe? Otherwise, colonialism is working. The truth of the matter is, what I wanted to say in this book is that anti-Indianism can be compared and contrasted to anti-Semitism, the killing of millions of Jews by Germany, the killing of millions of Indians happened here, and a genocide happened here. Only America does not want to talk about it. So that's why I used the title.